Jenny, you just grab my mic. This song here, I was thinking about it at the house one day, and it made me think of something that I hadn't considered before. You know, Peter denied Jesus, and after Jesus was resurrected, he had a great work for Peter to do. Peter was the first one who got to share the good news, who got to preach to a bunch of people and see a bunch of people saved. Yeah. Peter went on to spend the rest of his life proclaiming the good news about the risen Savior, even though he had denied him. But I thought about Judas. Judas, who sold Jesus out for 30 pieces of silver, as we know, who after that had happened when Jesus was crucified, went and hung himself. I can't help but believe that the same God who forgave Peter of denying would have forgiven Judas of selling him out.
That's right.
And do you know what? Had Judas just waited a few more days, he would have been met by the same Jesus that Peter was.
Come on.
The same Jesus that forgave
Come
Peter.
On.
Had Judas had just a little more faith, he would have seen all of his wrongdoing undone. He would have seen all of his sins forgiven.
Right.
And think about what a witness Judas Iscariot would have been from that day forward.
Yeah.
The souls that no doubt would have been saved by his preaching. He could have told people that I don't care what you've done. I don't care where you've been. I don't care where sin has taken you. I was the one who sold Jesus out. I was the one that sent him to the cross.
Oh.
But he was raised and he forgave me of my sins. And he'll forgive you too.
Amen.
Poor old Judas didn't have the faith. That's what Judas didn't know. There was forgiveness.